go. Alright, this is Chaos 21. Today, we're playing Shovel Knight. Now, we're playing it through the Steam version. I mean, for people that don't know, Shovel Knight was an indie game developed around, I think, what, 2014? 2015? I'm not sure. Yeah, 2014. You can see from the... developed by Yacht Club. And if you know the people that made... the people that work at Yacht Club, they're some of the members... they were members of Way Forward, who guys that made Shantae. They were also involved in the DuckTales reboot. And the composer of DuckTales reboot, Vert, also composed part of this game. So... or he did the soundtrack. He was involved in the soundtrack of this game. So, this is a... it's a love letter to the 8-bit platformer. And we're gonna go through and we're gonna play. This is kind of my first time playing Shovel Knight. You know, I didn't get it when it came out. You know, so let's go. Alright. Let's see here. New adventure file 1. Register my name. What's my name gonna be? Yeah, I want to play Jeff. Alright, I mean, what else am I going to play? Long ago, the lands were under... I already fucked this up. And roamed by legendary adventurers. That's the only first time me fucking up. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, where a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. This would be magic with a K. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower had been sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her Order of No Quarter. I love that name. Now, the tower is unsealed and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. I wanted to do a dramatic reading of that. I'm sorry. But I'm not sorry. Here we go. Dig in. So, if you play it like DuckTales and stuff, it's got the pogo. But you can also, as is customarily with shoveling, you dig. God, the music is so good! Like, seriously. Like, I'll say it, dude, this one, like, this is iPod worthy, like, you know, when it's like, I'm not necessarily a huge fan of video game music, you know, but this is some really good stuff. Like, we're talking Mega Man, good. Ah, shit, I fucked that up. Okay, so there's a checkpoint. Alright, cool. Try not to fuck this up. No promises, though. Oh, clutch. Okay. Oh, God! That did way more damage than I thought it would. Yeah, dragon. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I'm gonna jump on you. Ow! I tried to be hype and that got me killed. Hurt, but I got life back, so haha. -ha. Alas, poor Skeleton Warrior. I knew you very little. So, like, you know, I don't have the biggest 8-bit background, you know? Like, I was born in, you know, the 90s. So, like, I've played a Mega Man game, but, like, I'm not the best at these games, but it doesn't mean I don't appreciate a good 8-bit platformer. Okay, wait. I think that's... What's this way, then? Oh, God. I don't want to get Mega Man. To be Mega Man is to be pushed onto spikes. Alright, I wonder what that is. Maybe music? Oh, we'll find out. Chicken. Well, turkey, but whatever. Oh, I should've done. God, I really do love the platforming in this game. As I say that, as I go and jump and die. Oh no. And already I died within the first level. See? I told you I'd fuck it up. What's with this ladder? Okay, that must be the way to the next area. Don't fuck this up. Oh, clutch. Even though that was honestly really easy, but hey. Ow, stupid dragon. Haha. Ah, I didn't expect you, you fucking skeleton warrior. Died again. See? Okay. Oh no, was the checkpoint? I should have went to the checkpoint first. Okay. I wonder if I have to go get by. Alright. What hit me? Like, what hit me? That actually makes me mad. God damn it. Fucking. Okay, seriously? Come on. Also, yeah, I'm gonna be cussing a little bit, so. Okay. I hit down! Man, I'm getting mad salty. You know what? I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna get my money back, and then that's it. Freaking dragon. Oh, come. You know what? Fuck it. All right, treasure. Get paid. Oh, it was a slime. Oh, it's another dragon. Ah! Oh, those coins! Like, the moment I jumped, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna die here. I think I've died 5 times at the first level. Holy crap. So this is already turning out to be a fun let's play, or fun episode. Like, that dead guy had a death wish. Okay. Fuck it. All right, final checkpoint. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, that cerulean coward! Yeah, I'm gonna probably voice all the characters if you guys don't mind. You know, feedback is appreciated. Turn back, Shovel Knight! There's nothing here for you anymore! Stand aside, Black Knight! I've no quarrel with you! I must return to the Tower of Fate! Your time away has dulled your senses! Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress! and her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because after the Enchantress has to go through me... Steal thy shovel! Okay, the dialogue there was a little weird. Wow, you're an asshole, Black Knight. Yeah, get... You just scooped me? What? Why'd I scoop you? Oh no. Scooped! For chivalry! I almost died there, though. So he's chilling by the fire and sleeps. Shield Knight. Yo, that was... I like the dream sequences. They're pretty cool. Sweet, you could've just let him sleep there? And now we have the world map! To the village! Pharaoh! This is Pharaoh's. Halt! No weapons! We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. It's not a sword, though. It's a shovel. Oh, that's no weapon, just a shovel. You may enter then. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone. Wait, up? But... Okay. Don't worry, I won't. Oh, well, screw you, knight. Hi, hail traveler! I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets. My repertoire lay scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me, and I shall reward you handsomely. Whoa! You have two music sheets! Magnificent! Take 500 gold for each. Alright, sweet! Got some cash. Oh! And strike the earth and us it's a goat! Ah, decision. Okay. I might not recite all the lines for some people, just certain characters. Okay, so these are like... But you sure do look like a witch, though. That's... assumptive, I suppose. Hoop kid. Oh! Can I bounce on... No. Alright, let's leave the town. Alright, so I can go after King Knight or Spectre Knight. Or I can go to the Tropical Pond. Oh. So what guy in town? That's the knight. That jerk of a knight, by the way. I don't care about you, hoop kid. Are you really some knight that... Yeah, yeah. Oh! How do I find out about the... Alright, I got music. Alright, we might go do a level. Like, let's go. I'm trying to find out about the... I think the Tropic Gang? Oh. Alright, let's see here. Let's go fix Spectre Knight. Oh, got bombed. Well, like I said, I can't open that right now. Still alive. I say I do like Spectre Knight's design. I like the use of red. Dunked. Oh god, it's one of these kind of levels. One of those kinds of levels. Great. Okay. Yeah, no. Clutch. Alright, checkpoint. That is a creative platforming section. Spikes. Let's see if I go down, what happens? Oh, it's just a chest. We're trying to get through the level right now. Mm-hmm. Oh god. That's right, I figured it out. Oh god. Alright, checkpoint, thank God. And I died. Awesome. But at least I'm at a checkpoint. Yay! God. Oh god! I didn't know where I was! Oh my god. This whole fucking section. Okay, look. Yeah. Spectre Knight's level can go fuck right off. Like, just. Like, musically, this level's amazing, but. I fucking hate levels like these. All right, thank God. is no place for the living, mortal. I'm gonna do a Skeletor. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. It's terrible, I know, I'm really mad at this. Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms! Your very existence is a vile deception! The Enchantress is just full of surprises! She granted me new life, so that I may take yours. Alright. Oh god, this is like death! Died. Well, like, I'm down to 4 health, at least. Also, yeah, I am, after watching Shovel Knight fight, I'm kind of psyched to play as him in the DLC. Let's get my money back. I dipped when I should have dodged. All right, come back here. Lucky freaking ghost. Oh no. I won with point life left. Let's go, you ghost! I ain't afraid of no ghost catchphrase! From a 1980s movie! Alright, we beat Spectre Knight. We got through our first boss. Weirdly, I didn't get anything for it. I thought I would have got something for it. I'll probably get someone to go talk to the townsfolk person. Also weird I didn't get a dream sequence. but I wonder how few and far between those are. Who the hell is that at the town? I died. Well, good. I wanted to go to the village anyway. Oh, which means I'm gonna have to fight him when I go fight King Knight? I like spinny bottle. Alright, who are the Spectre Knight? Knight quest. Alright, I think with that, I didn't get anything from beating Spectre Knight. That kind of sucks. So that'd be like a Mega Man. But hey, this is my first time playing, so, you know, we're bound to run into these things. I think next episode, I think we're going to go kill that villager, whoever the fuck that is, and we're going to stop King Knight. So, I'll see you guys next episode.